Kayaking on the Nemasket. The water is a little, well, supposedly there is water. Got some water. That's a good thing.
It's funny because all I can see is paddles sticking up.
I'll bet.
Yeah, well, I was just going to wait a minute and let everybody catch up anyway. Make sure we're actually all here.
Now that we got water, yeah.
I say Joe takes us to the nicest places to paddle.
I've been paddling a lot of places, but never through something like that.
Yep, John's right.
It's you, Bob.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
How's the family?
Good.
We have to do a selfie. Well, I want to send it to Veronica. I want to say who I found out in the middle of the swamp.
The original river is way down there.
We could have fixed it for about $10,000. There's a pipe there.
He's at the point, he's being kind of defiant.
I'm like a traffic cop with a radar gun, you know?
I'm not sure. Oh, really? She's in the neighborhood this time of year. I'm not sure what she was doing.
This is the channel that was dug out. We came down through the man-made channel, coming back, and this was dug out for the ferry, the Middleborough ferry that ran from Middleborough Center to out into Assawompset Pond. It was 40 feet long. I don't know how much it grew, but it carried up to 100 passengers.
Thank you. gonna make a nice video.